We're Commissioner Gordon. And... we think the only thing better than a big crowd is a drunk big crowd. We'd like to start with an original tune we wrote a couple weeks ago. It's about a young man who takes his mother's cat hostage with a ballpoint pen. It's called Trouble with Harry.
Thank you.
It's a beach party. Participation sport.
Welcome to Nantasket Beach.
Thank you. class, the ruling class. They're gonna
go. Tell us about the decadence of the ruling class, Phil.
I'm really happy you're getting a record of this, because years from now, when they speak of the decadence of the ruling class of the 1990s and the year 2000, they're going to look back at what shaped that decadence. I really think it's important that we have a record of this, because I think this is the kind of thing that shapes decadence.
Thank you, Phil Prince, future president of IBM. And now the flame.
Secret! I keep it playing,
Welcome to Camelot. Quincy House people think of next.
It's a very good year. Yeah, this is Andre. We never pack more than 12 bottles in the case. Fine champagne takes a lot more than they do.
Don't want to smell the corn.
As I see.
Yeah, here we go.
Just one.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Sound check in order.
Thank you.
Last week was a fine year.
Phil is right. This is not a bad beer. I mean, champagne.
There we go. Hopefully, the man running this thing is on his fourth bottle. Hopefully, he won't want to leave if we keep feeding him champagne.
He'll stick around for a while. Good move. Thank you.
Phil.
He tells the story of Emerson.
I think we may have actually done it.